Peru's Quelccaya ice cap is melting at an alarming rate. By 2100, it will leave thousands who rely on its water for drinking high and dry. Hashtag drought now showing.